Hi, Carl.
Hey there, you hungry?
We're going clubbing, CJ.
Okay, no problem.
Law-abiding neighborhood. My husband called me a control freak.
Tell me some more, girl.
Better respect me, Carl, or you'll be sorry.
Ooh, that story giving me an appetite.
We get a shallow grave report every couple of weeks.
Uh-huh.
Used to be safe to walk alone at night.
Tell me some more, girl.
We don't get much drug-related crime out here in the desert.
Yeah, why?
Crime figures have shot up all over the state.
Yeah.
This whole desert is crawling with CIA.
You're a great storyteller.
High crime rate around here. This neighborhood is nice and friendly. We had a plane crash over by the Big Ear.
This is making me hungry.
Could shoot you and no one would say a thing.
Ooh, that story gave
me an
appetite.
Are we gonna do something?
Charlie! This. What do you mean, boy?
I used to be married to a real bastard.
Yeah, why? I want to buy a chain of bars.
must have taken less.
What you got to say?
Are you okay? You've done this before.
Pretty good move there, buddy.
There goes the neighborhood.
Checking you out, man.
What are you doing? Those were some new moves.
I saw them cool in a gang show. I always wanted to get into a band.
Like, awesome.
To sing my songs.
You're making me sick.
And I've become a bad piano player.
Do it, baby. Do it.
You're getting the hang of this, honey.
Well, I guess I'll stop. Say, hey, what you got to say?
Do you have gas?
Say, hey.
Trying to give me some competition?
What you got to say?
You blowing my high, man.
Well, you don't totally suck. That is disgusting. Maybe I was wrong about you.
What a great time. Thanks, CJ. You're a bit younger than I normally go for.
Yeah.
I got two kids and my job to hold down.
You're a great storyteller.
I unloaded a clip into that junk.
I'm moving!
Not many men would go out with a female cop.
This is making me hungry.
Sometimes I just want to grab a man.
Uh-huh.
Move out my way, boo!
My husband called me a control freak.
Yeah, why?
You better respect me, Carl, or you'll be sorry.
Tell me some more, girl.
We get a shallow grave report every couple of weeks.
Ooh, that story giving me an appetite.
Where did I take this from?
used to be safe to walk alone at night.
Yeah.
We don't get much drug-related crime out here in the desert.
You're a great storyteller.
You fancy a coffee or something?
You think you can handle me?
Wow, CJ, that was special.